Hello, children. Today I am going to teach you how to compare different things. Here are objectives. At the end of the lesson, students will be able to identify the object that is smaller, bigger, taller, longer, shorter while comparing two objects. Directly understand and compare two objects according to size, length, or height. It's story time. Do you want to listen to a story? One Sunday, Hadia and her elder brother went to the zoo with their father. They were excited because they wanted to see different animals. When they entered the zoo, guess what they saw first? Yes, elephants. Elephants were very big. Right next to their cage was the cage of monkeys. They looked very small in front of the elephants. They were fascinated with giraffes, so they went towards the giraffe's cage. Giraffes were very tall. Adil started running towards another cage in which there were a number of zebras. Hadia followed him and said, "The giraffes are so tall, but the zebras are short." Their father told them that the giraffes are taller than zebras and zebras are shorter than giraffes. As elephants were bigger than monkeys and monkeys were smaller than elephants. After looking at the animals, they went towards a snake house. Have you ever been to a snake house? It is so scary. Hadia started crying because she was afraid of snakes. Are you afraid of snakes? Me too. But Adil was excited. So Adil and his father went inside the snake house. They saw many snakes there. When they came out of the snake house, Adil told Hadia that they saw a long green snake and a short beige snake in the snake house. After this, they went to the canteen to eat something as they were hungry. They enjoyed the day very much. I know you must have liked the story. Do you remember which animal did they see first? It has a long trunk, big ears. Yes, elephant. Now let's see the comparison between bigger and smaller things. Look at the size of the elephant. Is it big or small? Yes, it is big and monkey is small. Here we are comparing their size. Size is how big or small something is. While comparing the size of two things, we will use the word bigger or smaller. What is the man holding in his hand? A big colorful ball, and the other one is orange ball. So we will say the colorful ball is bigger than the orange ball and the orange ball is smaller than the colorful ball. We are using the word than while comparing. So let's revise spellings with me. B-I-G big, G-E-R ger, bigger. S-M-A-L-L small, E-R-R smaller. Look at these beautiful horses. We are not going to take a ride on them. We are just comparing their size. The white horse is bigger than the brown horse, and the brown horse is smaller than the white horse. Now let's see the comparison between taller and shorter things. Let's talk about your parents. Who is taller and who is shorter? Here we are talking about their height. Height is how tall or short something is. While comparing the height of two things, we will use the word taller or shorter. Look at these animals. Giraffe is taller than zebra and zebra is shorter than giraffe. Revise spellings with me. T-A-L-L tall, E-R-R taller. S-H-O-R-T short, E-R-R shorter. Now compare the height of these two buildings. The first one is taller than the second one and the second one is shorter than the first one. Height is how tall or short something is. Now let's see the comparison between longer and shorter things. Oh my God! Such a long green snake! What about the bait snake? Is it long or short? Here I am not asking about its size nor the height. I am asking about the length of the snake. So length is how long or short something is. So while comparing the length of something, we will use the word longer or shorter. The green snake is longer than the bait snake and the bait snake is shorter than the green one. Now look at these two pencils. The green pencil is longer than the blue pencil and the blue pencil is shorter than the green pencil. Revise spellings with me. L-O-N-G long, E-R-R longer. S-H-O-R-T short, E-R-R shorter. Look at these cute caterpillars. They are looking happy. The first one is longer than the second one and the second one is shorter than the first one. Length is how long or short something is. Open your count on book. Take out page number 11. Do you remember big and small? In each pair, color the smaller one blue and the bigger one red. Look at the first picture. There are two buckets. You have to color the bigger one red and the smaller one blue. Now take out page number 12 of your countdown. Write bigger and smaller. The first one has been done for you. You can see two pictures over here. One is the picture of the hot air balloon and the other one is blue balloon. Now which one is bigger? Can you tell me? Yes, the hot air balloon is bigger. And the blue balloon is smaller. So you will write bigger under the hot air balloon and smaller under the blue balloon. Let's move on to page number 13 of your countdown. Do you remember long and short? In each pair, color the shorter one blue and the longer one red. The first one has been done for you. The blue tie is shorter and the red tie is longer. So, let's move on to part B. While comparing the length of these two bats, you have to write longer under the left one and shorter under the right one. Let's move on to page number 14 of your countdown. In each box, draw shorter or longer objects. Then write the correct word below it. The first one has been done for you. Let's move on to part B. Shorter is written below the blue balloon. What do we have to do? You have to draw a longer balloon and write longer below it. Let's move on to page number 15 of your countdown. Do you remember tall and short? Color the shorter blue and taller red. Then write taller and shorter. The first one has been done for you. Let's move on to part B. There are two giraffes here. What do you have to do? You have to color shorter one blue and taller one red. You are not only going to color the picture, you have to write taller and shorter under them. Left one is taller and right one is shorter. As you have understood all the five pages, now solve them.